Hello everyone, how are you? Okay, many people are asking me how to basically renounce the token. Okay, and what is the renounce basically? When we do deployment on the mainnet, there will be one owner of that contract. The owner is already defined. For example, whether you have defined it within your code that who is the owner, or by default it's taking the address from which address you are going to deploy your contract. So after deploying of your contract, how you can renounce your token actually. So let me explain you this part. For example, if you have this, you know, I already implement one of our contract in the testnet. You can see this is the code. You can easily read the contract. You can easily write the contract. Read the contract means there is all the function available which you can only read it. You don't need to spend any kind of gas or any kind of, you know, ether or BNB to, you know, to read all these parameters. And there is another part which is write contract. In the write contract, there are many parameters available, and along with the this approve, burn, if you wanted to burn some token. So you need to add up this burn address over here and what amount you want to burn, you can do it. So let's go for the renounce ownership. There is, you know, if you see number 6 point here, you will see the renounce ownership is coming over here. So what you need to do first, you need to connect to the Web3. Okay. Once you click on the Web3 connection, it will ask you to, okay, it will connect it to your MetaMask. So it will give me, give you something, this address that it's already connected. And once it's connected, then you simply go to the renounce ownership part and click write. Once you click the write, it will ask you how much gas is going to consume. You need to confirm it, and renounce. You can see that your transaction on Binance network, okay? Once it will get updated, you will able to see your this code token. So what I need to do, I will just refresh the screen, and then I show you the read contract part. If you go and check the read contract part, you see your renounce now owner is 000 address. So that's how it works with the renounce token. And please follow me and click me like my channel and subscribe my channel in order to watch other video. Okay, thank you. Bye bye.